I'm going to show you how to cheat Plant vs Zombie iPhone device. First, go to Plant vs Zombie apps. And see the sun? It's unlimited. Back to the game. Sorry for that. Okay. Good thing to do is install the game player or cheat engine. See the sun? Okay. See the sun is minus 2. Menu, double click the home button, click the game player or cheat engine, and you see this. Now, okay. Oh wait. Back again. In search. After search, click the first one. Wait a few seconds. And click the value. Click it 99999. Okay. Click the double home button. Back to the game. And see the sun. Now turn this to the 99. Limited. Okay. Remove the sun because the sun is. If you. No, don't remove the sun. I'll remove the sun. Okay, that's all. Thanks for watching.